Well, some revealing words from Secretary of State Hillary Clinton today. At the State Department, her staff asked her if she would run for vice president. Look at this. This was her reaction, shaking her head no, an emphatic no, and then some laughter there. But Hillary Clinton went even further, making it clear that she's not going to stay on if President Obama wins re-election.
First of all, after 20 years, and it will be 20 years, of being on the high wire of American politics and all of the challenges that come with that, it would be probably a good idea to just find out how tired I am.
Hillary Clinton, ready for a break.
And we learned today, surprise, Hillary Clinton is not watching the Republican debates, but the Secretary of State did share some thoughts on her political future.
Secretary of State Hillary Clinton probably won't be among those of you, all of us, watching tonight's presidential debate on CNN. During a question and answer session with State Department employees today, Secretary Clinton talked about politics and about her future. Listen here.
It will be 20 years of being on the high wire of American politics and all of the challenges that come with that. It would be probably a good idea to just find out how tired I am. It's a little odd for me to be totally out of an election season, since as Secretary of State, I cannot participate. But you know, I didn't watch any of those debates.
Secretary of State Hillary Clinton says she's ready for a break after 20 years of politics. Yesterday, Clinton told State Department employees she will stay on as Secretary of State until a replacement is found if the president is reelected. Recent speculation had been that she and not Vice President Joe Biden would be joining the president on the 2012 reelection ticket. She denies it.
To Hillary Clinton, keep fighting for us.
TeamHillaryClinton.com.